This is how you randomly rotate geos in Houdini. So first you have to put an assemble node and tick create packed primitives and untick create packed fragments. So first, Houdini, we're considering 18 primitives, which were all the faces of my cubes. And now with the assemble node, I have only 3 primitives, which means that every cube is now one object. Now I can use attribute randomize and randomize orientation, which is which is the quaternion value. And you have to choose direction or orientation and put 4 dimensions because again, it's a quaternion. For now, it's not working. This is normal because we have to put a transform by attribute node, and now it's gonna work. Here you put orient like you did for the attribute randomize, and it's working. Now you can randomly rotate objects. You can use the cone angle, so no rotation, and you can smooth it out and change also the seed. So this is a technique that I used from Johnny Farmfield, and it wasn't working at first because of the new versions of Houdini, but now it's with this technique, it's working on Houdini 20.5.